Phosphorus, a vital nutrient that determines our future. People, animals and plants, they all depend on it. Over 40 million tons are used as fertilizer in agriculture alone. But how long will this raw material last? Today, phosphorus is completely extracted from natural deposits, occurrences that are increasingly contaminated with pollutants and pollute the environment. Imports from geopolitically insecure countries endanger the supply in Europe and also pollute our climate. But we are still not acting sustainably enough. Around 65,000 tons are found in German sewage sludge. But more than half are currently being incinerated. Ascending trend, a stress test for residents and the environment. After incineration, phosphorus can only be recovered with large quantities of chemicals.
Stop. Invest now. We can't look away anymore. Act now. There are sustainable alternatives. Let's not unnecessarily transport sewage sludge to incineration plants.
We'd rather solve the problem on site. The Grenzerbach method recycles phosphorus directly at the stage treatment plant with high recovery rates. Without upstream incineration, sewage sludge is fully recycled into new raw materials. The recovered phosphoric acid and minerals provide a new source of raw materials for a wide range of industries. A sustainable circular economy that maintains our quality of life for the future and protects the environment and the climate.
Invest now in our sustainable future for tomorrow.